authors worthy of trust have recorded
we
that in former times there was
in
a king of the
of
isles
the truth must
of Babylon,
be willing to sacrifice
who called together
to
his architects and
so
his wizards
yours.
And set them to build a labyrinth so intricate and subtle
into
that no wise man would dare to enter.
And reality,
and that those who did would
the last vestige of enchantment.
This undertaking is a blasphemy.
We can die for our beliefs.
For confusion and marvels belong to God alone and not to man.
Isolation.
Out of
in a
light
type of reactionary modernism.
Among remote lost objects.
To God alone
in
and
where all
the
scientific
to God alone and not to man.
Our beliefs.
To God alone and not to man.
Distance.
To God alone
from
and
his
not
cold
sanctuary.
Our beliefs.
To
from
God
his
alone
cold
and not
sanctuary.
Our beliefs. In order that the possible may emerge, it is necessary to attempt again and again the impossible. In order that the possible may emerge, it is necessary to attempt again and again the impossible. In order that the possible may emerge,
it has come to the weakness and the difficulty of the
impossible.
Want that the Arabs cut the king's blood that Jim Long was loud
when
to set word on his labyrinth where he wandered humiliated and bewildered until the coming of night. It was then that the second king implored the help of God, and soon after came upon the door. It was then that the second king implored the help of God, and
did not hesitate
soon after
to take the upper hand.
Came upon the door.
I love in the dark hours of my self-doubt, my mind under a consciousness of how I am bound in the talents and abilities made
the days
of
my life
artist
already
possess
and
held direction and a mission,
and
if they stay true to themselves, they, from their perspective, may produce something that only they could offer. Every creation
to another life
and can often produce more comfort for posterity and turn out more moving than the best results of the classical
virtuosos. So I am sometimes like a tree rustling over a gravesite and making real the dream of the one its living roots embrace, a dream once lost among sorrows.
Art is the contemplation of a world in a state of grace.
He suffered his lips to utter no complaint.
Happiness
he told the king of Babylon that he too had a labyrinth in his land, and that, God willing, he would one day take pleasure in showing it to his host. Then he returned to Arabia, gathered his captains and his armies, overran the realms of Babylon with so fair a fortune that he ravaged its castles, broke its peoples, and took captive the king himself. He bound him onto a swift camel, and after 3 days abandoned him in the greatest labyrinth, the desert, where he died of hunger and thirst.
Learn
what
it is
to serve, to truly serve, to truly surrender yourself,
to truly
think
about things
other than
instead of yourself.
It is
the only
way
to make it out
of
his desert,
of his desert.
Of
his,
never,
his.
Never, 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 out of the desert, out of his desert, even though each may have his or her own idea of the redemption of the world, the most important, most meaningful thing above all, the idea of redemption by love.